Hello and welcome back to my channel. Finally, I've gotten my email back in my possession after a year, maybe 2 years. Anyone watching? Self-promotion. Smack that like button. Subscribe. And since you're subscribing, why don't you click that notification bell so you can see any new episodes of stuff I've made or am going to make. In this video, I will be going over every transformation besides False Super Saiyan and Legendary Super Saiyan in the game. If you want to see the Legendary Super Saiyan and False Super Saiyan, well, probably not False Super Saiyan because it's weak, but Legendary Super Saiyan, please tell me. I'm not doing Legendary Super Saiyan because it has Game Pass forms as well, and I want to keep those in its separate video. So I'm just going to go over the regular Super Saiyans, and then the God Super Saiyan forms as well. To look at my stats, those are my stats. Now let's get on to the video. With Kaioken at its max, it's Kaioken times 20. Can't really see it with the chat bubble right there, but yeah. Max is Kaioken times 20. Now, a little advance. Some forms actually have master versions. The master versions are actually instant. Other forms don't have it, like the Legendary Super Saiyan forms and the Game Pass forms. This is Mastered Super Saiyan 3. I will go over the Super Saiyan 4 and Super Gogeta 4 transformations as well. Now, a little tip, seeing how I'm saying the transformations instead of saying SSJ, it's just SS, or if you want to go beyond, say SS, and then the transformation number. Now, here is Super Gogeta 4. Also, another thing. With Super Gogeta and Super Saiyan 4, they actually put custom torso and pants. Next is Super Saiyan God. Now, I would say when I did first start out, the transformations, sequence was actually pretty cool for all the forms. With Super Saiyan 3 would actually be my best because it actually went to Super Saiyan and Super Saiyan 2 and then finally Super Saiyan 3. Next would be Super Kaioken. All it does is put like a red glow and red lightning around here. Next is Super Saiyan Rose. This, again, another form that actually had a great transformation sequence. And finally, Limit Breaker. This, again, actually has a good transformation sequence as well, because you first go Super Saiyan Blue, and then you go to Limit Breaker, kind of like in the intro for Dragon Ball Super. Now, I'll do another thing. I'll show you that I can beat every major boss or side boss in this game. Mainly the three that are here. And the one that's in Poca Poca City. Now, the boss that is in Poca Poca City is Beerus. Now, it took me till I got to Super Saiyan Blue to beat Beerus. Thank you, everybody who has watched this video. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.